So I did a thing today. Am I proud of it? Not yet. Definitely not yet.
It's your girl Keonna. I'm here today, as you can see from the title, why y'all here? Why we both are here? Because I'm finna do a big chop and y'all finna see it. I'm not happy about doing this big chop, but it is what it is. Like, I'm over my hair and it's like at a standstill, y'all, and I cannot take it anymore. So like, I'm just trying to let it go and let the Lord do this work. Like, cause I cannot. That's really what drove me to this. I've been natural like ever since I moved to Spartanburg, and like this is as far as my hair has gotten, and yeah, I look rough. And so this is how I look like on a regular basis without no weave or no makeup. Like, if I don't feel like doing it, I just don't feel like doing it. What you get. So here we are. But I'm pretty much gonna say I got my hair in like 2 twists right now, because like I did some working today. I worked this morning. It's Sunday, Super Bowl Sunday, and I actually did some work today. Like, I went to work at, well, I got off from my full-time job, went to Target, then left Target, came home, take a nap, and then I did some grocery shopping today. This is how my hair looks, y'all. It's like terrible. Right now it's like extremely dirty because like I had it in a sew-in, and that was just terrible. And that's one of the reasons why I'm cutting it, because like I had it in this sew-in, and I messed up that time, y'all. I don't know if y'all can see the dandruff coming from my hair, but yeah, it's filled up with dandruff. So what I got here today, scissors, spray bottle. I don't want to look at the camera because I really can't see what's going on. So I'm going to look at the mirror. Excuse my face, it's breaking out. It's the first of the month, y'all. So what I'm about to do, I definitely got a section. This is just gonna be terrible, y'all. I hope, like, I know I'm gonna feel away, but I already got weave just in case it don't come out right. So guess what? Your girl always prepared for like anything. So before we get deep into the video, I want to go ahead and tell y'all to subscribe to my channel so y'all can come through, like, follow me through this journey, because this is some new shit to me. Excuse me, I did not mean to curse. But this is new to me, y'all. Like, I've been dealing with this for so long. Like, I wanted to cut my hair like so bad, but the last time I cut my hair, it was relaxed. And I was like cute. I might insert a little picture in there because I was cute, like, for real. But that was like 2-3 years ago. And that time I cut my hair, I wanted some box braids and nobody could have catch my hair. Like, I got this girl from Sumter. She did my box braids, and like in certain spots they was like slipping out because my hair was so short. Like, which is sad. So, but yeah, let me stop rambling. What I'm about to do is I'm about to go grab a comb, and not a comb, yeah, something, so I can part and stuff, definitely a brush or something. I don't know where my dimmer brush is, but I just have to use my wrap brush. So yeah, be right back. things from now I got to like it's actually what 10:24 right now, so I really need to do something with it, style it some kind of way. I just want to style it and take a picture tonight. So that for and just some effect that okay. Yeah. So right now it doesn't have any products in it right now. So what I'm about to do is put some leave-in conditioner, some oil, and some curling cream. Call it a day. We'll call it a night. And I don't know, play with it a little bit because I got all my stuff in front of me. Except my gym members. I don't know who got it. I don't think I gave it away. Okay, so, yeah. I'm just play some music through this part because clearly. Products I use in the description box, and I will I don't know y'all, I ain't got tired, my hair is gone, so it doesn't look bad, but whatever. Y'all comment and tell me what you think, give me some suggestions on products because I'm gonna definitely need it because like I'm walking into this so blind right now, and it's just like I don't like being blind, but it is what it is. Like. So make sure you subscribe to my channel, like this video, and comment below. Pretty much, you guys can expect to see more of me. I will do a video explaining why you guys haven't seen me in like 2 months or whatever. It's been 2 months since I uploaded a video, and that's trash of me. But yeah, as you can see, I've been battling some things. Alright, y'all, I'm not even about to sit and play because it's 12 o'clock, it's midnight. I gotta go to bed. The Eagles and won the Super Bowl. Shout out to my daddy. I know he turning up wherever he at. Like, y'all, I don't mean to go on this, like, rant, but I called the man to talk to him and wish him, like, good luck because that's his team. It's been his team forever. And the man was like, okay, bye, I'm watching the game. Come on, daddy. Like, but, yeah, not gonna hold myself up because I'm about to wash my face, get this stuff on my face, and then go get in bed. Like I said, subscribe to my channel. Follow me through this journey because it's gonna be one, okay? And That's about it, y'all. I'll see y'all on the next video. Bye.